We are at a skate park. Not just any skate park. This is at Stanford. Dude, that's sick. See that thing?
Oh yeah.
I'll probably just do a 50-50.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. That's close, that's close.
Got it.
Dude, it's so annoying. The worst thing is like, since now I can do them, the worst feeling is when I think I'm doing it, 100% commitment, then my board just disappears and I'm just standing on the rail. Alright, I'm locked in now, guaranteed.
Right.
I almost died on the back of that. I get on my toes like this. Back 180 over the cone, switch front board.
Oh.
reach for that one. Ah.
Yep. Yep.
That was a sick front shot.
Yeah.
Broke my board. But I'm still gonna keep saving it. Okay, I think that's good enough for the backside flip. I put in way too much time on that. I still do the tic tac and stuff, but.
That was so good. With a broken back, too. Crazy.
Broken back and a broken board. I do kind of want to skate the rail, actually. I'm going to. I think I fixed my back. Ow! Oh, I did it.
It's catching up with
my back is like Tetris. I go to the chiropractor and they show me the x-ray or whatever, and it's like Tetris shapes. So like, it's all clogged up. Best case scenario where you can get killed, but I somehow got out of it. Okay. Now I know how Mike Tyson felt. Grinding, all day grinding.
Grind.
Like the rail? The rail. I don't know, I don't want to make this. Bro, this board's falling apart. This board sucks. Who makes this board?
Oh.
I gotta land on the nose. It looks so crazy to land on the nose. Try that. Okay, it's not that bad. It's better than I thought. It's kind of like bigger table than I thought. Okay. I was like, I got it, I'm dying. I didn't die. Comments where I go skate next, and yeah, subscribe later.